I am here. It's February 12th, 4:56 in the afternoon. So I know it's a random time, and usually I would start my vlogs early in the morning, but you're gonna see Everly running around. But anyways, I was basically taking the tags off of all the clothes because I am doing laundry. And so I want to show y'all what clothes I got, mainly for Everly, because I noticed the sizes are a lot bigger. But any clothes that she doesn't wear, I'm gonna let Avery wear. So here's the first one. These are all the clothes are from H&M. I got it on clearance, but I think I tore the tag off some of them. So this one is 340. So basically it's a dress, long sleeve. It's because Everly likes to scratch her eczema on her arm right here, and so I try to get her long sleeves. Unless it's summertime, then I'll definitely keep something short. Yeah, baby. Okay, here's a shirt. It says Summer Treasures. I just really like the color and the shininess. 3 to 4 T. I just really like the shiny shell. And then here's another unicorn. This is a 2T. So Avery might fit into this a little bit once summer comes around. So this is no sleeve, and it is a longer dress. So unicorn team. You're gonna hear trolls in the back because Everly and Avery's watching trolls. Okay, so this is a set right here. And so this is a long sleeve. I don't know why, but I'm really vibing the coral color. Here's the bottom or the pants. And this doesn't have no adjustable like lining on here, like to make it a little bit more snug. But I do like the bottom long sleeve, and I'm obsessed with bunnies, so I have to get this shirt. It doesn't have the tag on those, so these next three does still have the tag on, but like I said, I'm about to wash these clothes. So this one's 3T. So this one's kind of like a olive green. So it's a dress. It's thin, but you can't see through it, but it's nice for the upcoming weather. So this is 3T, it is $8.99. And I thought the belt, the whole outfit would be cute, especially with her UGG boots that she got, that she loves wearing. So these shorts is pretty basic. It's just an orange one, silver butterfly, no pockets or anything in the back. It is thin material, and it is a deer. Bought it for $3 from Vegas randomly that I had got, and then I'm gonna move on to the Hello Kitty haul. So I also bought this, which is supposedly a lucky chip for $1,000, Las Vegas. It's kind of like a, you know, it's a poker chip, and I thought it would bring me luck. That's why I say supposedly lucky chip, and they got me because I did not win. There we go. Yeah, so Chris likes to collect shot glasses from certain places, and so I had to buy this to add to that collection. I bought these bags from the store that I got the shot glasses and the lucky chip supposedly. So I bought this Hello Kitty bag. It's a reusable bag. Same design on both sides. I just thought it was really pretty. And then I had to get this one. It's all pink. Okay, and then this one's super cute. Design on same size. This one I got for Dana, my little sister, because she loves my Melody, and so I bought this one for her. She just has to come to Florida and get it. And then from that same souvenir store,
ooh, Hello Kitty.
Let's go randomly. Okay, so I got this. Chris thought, I don't know what Chris thought, I don't know. He said dinosaur, but he didn't know what kind. Okay, baby, hold on. So this is called Yuri Yuri Dinosaur Pterodactyl. I bought for Everly, and now she wants it so bad. What do you say? You're welcome. And then these three are kind of like stackables. Okay, so here is the first one. This string I'm gonna have to cut off, but anyways, it's so cute. It kind of gives me Sanrio vibes. It just says on the tag, it's a panda. Don't mind my ugly nails. I have to get them redone, but all it says is panda on there. So, and here's the little booty. Rated R, rated R. And then I also bought this little dolphin. I thought it was really adorable because Everly loves like the sea life and she loves SeaWorld. So I figured she loves it. Okay, let me show them the tag and then mommy give it to you. I given this to her once I came home, but she forgot about it because I knew I needed to do a haul for y'all. So here we go. And this one is called Coral Aquarium. Here you go, baby. And then here's the last one I got. It is a Nemo, Rami and Nemo. Okay, baby, hold on. So here's the tail. It reminds me of Nemo, so I got it for Everly, and now she wants it. So here's the tag. It doesn't really say anything. Just says Coral Aquarium, like the other one. Oh gosh. There we go. So this is from the Hello Kitty Cafe truck. And so this is a squishy and it's a French fry one and it has a little keychain you can probably put on your key or your backpack or something like that. But I mainly bought it for Everly because we both love French fries. Well, Avery loves French fries too, but hopefully she doesn't eat this. But yeah, it's a squishy and on the back it says, I think it does say, yeah, Sanrio on there. But here you go, baby.
Popeye.
And so I did buy another squishy that looks similar to that, and it's a donut, but she had already grabbed it and I couldn't ever find it. Hello Kitty Cafe. And then it also says, have a sweet day. How cute. And then and then it has these little cute little Hello Kitty donuts and little cupcakes and macarons. And then it has this Hello Kitty, the other shirt. So like I said, this is a medium, so it's for me because I have big boobs. So I didn't want to get a small just in case it was too small. And either way, I'm washing it. And so, hold on, baby. So on the inside, it says Hello Kitty Cafe. And it says Sanrio. And I just really wanted a shirt just because, I mean, why not have one just to stay at home and just chill in it? And so here it says Bow Sweets and Hello Kitty. It's so cute because I love bows because I love putting on Everly and Avery. I love sweets, and that's why I probably have gestational diabetes whenever I'm pregnant. And then I do love Hello Kitty. And she'll... And then they do have a little tag on here. It does say Hello Kitty Cafe. How cute is that? And then, okay, so last thing I got from Hello Kitty Cafe is these plushies right here. I love collecting squishmallows, so I was like, and I love plushies, so I had to get this one. I'm still kind of debating if I want to open it because I don't want it to get dirty. Cause I want to keep it as like a collector's item. And then here's the back of it. I just love the cute little dress. And so they only had two. And so I got this one and it has the little sprinkles on the bow. Very detailed, I love it. And they only had one other plushie there. And it was this one, so I grabbed this one too. So comes with a little coffee right here and a little chef's coat and a little chef's coat and OG bow. And so I just love the little details on it, so cute. But like I said, I don't know for sure if I'm gonna open them. I don't know if I want to just leave it as displays. So, last thing I kept from there is the box set. I kept the bag that they gave to us, and so it's just really cute. Hello Kitty Cafe. So I'm gonna keep these bags.